Don't turn your speakers too loud. It's gonna get a lot louder. Okay. Okay, good. Well, what I have to do is just convince you that making out with me would be a good idea. Months down the line, we could go to IKEA. Crank for brunch at lunch, sip sangria. Makes sense to me. Sound good to you? No, not even then. Well, I'll try again. But I'll give it 10 minutes, cause the pickup artist said some chicks see persistence as weakness. And I don't wanna seem like a weakling, but you look so damn pretty when you're speaking. Can't turn away, you got me tractor beamed. I got the lava in my stomach and they bout to be a bunch of butterflies fluttering around. I know I must look like a stuttering clown, but you gotta realize I might have just found the one chick who just deserves this crown.
Anything you want, you got it. Anything you need, you got it. Anything at all, you got it.
10 minutes is up, and I know for sure, because the timer on my iPhone let me know. And I pray to God you didn't see me set it, cause that would make me really regret it. But if you did, I hope you thought it was cute and not stupid. I tend to often shoot my boot, two left feet walking in circles steady. You can just call me Eugene Levy, your best in show. I'm probably best at something, can't put my finger on it cause my chest is pumping. If you won an award and I tied you for it, I'd give you the blue ribbon, you smile for it. Irresistible charm, you touched my arm. I hope that was a sign for good things to come. If you ever need something, just holler, baby. You can go and spend all of my dollars, baby. I'll give you
anything you want. You got it. Anything you need.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You got it. Anything at all. You got it.
To pee. When we finish, you will say you was meant to be. And for lunch, I will take you to friend the leaves. Spend the whole day pretending I was 17. Getting kicked out of the movies for drinking beer. The thugged out usher trying to call us queer. I threw him in the dumpster and showed him that. They never talk shit to my little pumpkin patch. That's a weird nickname since your hair ain't red. But half the stuff I say doesn't even make sense. So, just disregard it. We ain't playing games, just ditch the call. In chemistry like this, we don't even need physics. Knock my ass down like a 92 Riddick.
Yeah, 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 yeah.